This is Dr. Anina Abraham from Advanced Retina Care. I'm a retina specialist. Is macular degeneration curable? The answer is yes. And I will tell you first of all what this macular degeneration is. Let us first look at the macula. The macula is the central portion of the retina. We need a good, healthy, functioning macula for good central vision. This is responsible for the acuity of vision. So if you're able to see things clearly, the fine print, it's because the macula is good. So what happens with age is the central portion of the retina, which is the macula, slowly starts degenerating. Now you have two types of macular degeneration, the dry type and the wet type. The dry type consists of these yellow spots that you can see. These are all drusen deposits, which are small yellowish deposits under the retina. With time, this causes atrophy to the area above it. And atrophy is irreversible. So if you're slowly losing vision because of a dry macular degeneration, it can never come back. But the good news is it affects only the central portion of the retina. The rest of your retina is good and functioning. So you will be able to go about your daily duties. You will not be blind. The other type is the wet type. As you can see in this picture, there is a reddish or pinkish round area in the center. This is a blood clot. It is called wet because either there is fluid or bleeding under the central portion of the retina. This is treatable with injections. Now, if you have macular degeneration, this is how your vision would be. You would not be able to see the pretty pink girl in the center. It will appear blurred and blackish for someone who's had macular degeneration. So if you're not able to see the center portion of your vision clearly, you need a retina checkup. The treatment is with intravitreal injections. Better and better drugs are available these days to cure macular degeneration. Of course, the wet type. So do find out from your retina specialist which is the latest treatment which has excellent results.